aboard the Billy Ruffian from France to Torbay, with the prisoner Napoleon, such fame had come their way. Aboard the Billy Ruffian from France to Torbay. Her hull was made of English oak, more than 3,000 barrels, making the Bellerophon, and her keel was made of elm. Aboard the Billy Ruffian, arriving in Torbay, with Napoleon Bonaparte, and in England he hoped to stay. Aboard the Billy Ruffian, arriving in Torbay. Of battles she had several, the bravest of the brave, part of the Royal Navy, and England they would save. Sightseers came from Exeter to gather in the bay. They'd come to see Napoleon, get a glimpse of him that day. Departing from Torbay, with the prisoner Napoleon, to exile on his way. Aboard the Northumberland, departing from Torbay. Goodbye to the Bellerophon and her claim to fame. The crew stripped her of everything, and a prison she became. Goodbye to the Bellerophon. That's a claim to fame.